All right, guys, we're live. So this is Survive the Nights. This is my first time playing it. I'm leaving this disclaimer up so you guys can see it. Pretty much if you do that STN disclaimer command. Excuse me. It'll pretty much tell you the same thing, but... So this is a pre-alpha version. Work in progress. Game features and mechanics are limited. There might be game-breaking bugs. Should not be viewed as an accurate representation of our grand vision, their grand vision, and their goal is to have all the features from their concept videos implemented and working. So, taking that into account, let's go. So far, it's actually, the FPS hasn't dropped at all. I'm going to see if I can increase some of the quality of this camera effects, maybe. That looks a little nicer, but I think we could do this. FPS looks alright, okay. So the goal is... Let's make sure everything is... okay. Goal is to find a low ping server that has some players right here. Dallas. This one is 5. 59, 141. Alright, well, let me just see. I don't even know if there's voice chat, actually. Oh, that's right. I forgot that. So I'm going to have to do this real quick. Press and hold Alt as the game launches. Alright, let's see this. I guess. I have to relaunch it just so I could see the binds. See, so that's one of the reasons they have that disclaimer. Press and hold Alt as the game launches, which I'm doing. Oh, there it is. Alright, so there's... okay, so you guys can't see this, but it launches the configuration before the game itself actually launches. It's kind of like when you launch Rust. So standard WSD, left mouse, aim right now, it's okay. Crouch, left control, reload, sprint, left shift, escape is escape. Interact is E, inspect is F, player list tab, open chat, okay there we go, that's what I need. Return, map M. So there's no, doesn't look like there's any voice chat right now. Which is fine. Just give it to the game. Okay, you saw that already. Cool. All right. Let's see if we could find a decent server. Again, low ping with some players. Dallas stable. That looks good. This one has 8. Now let's start small. Go there. Go. See what the FPS drops down to once the game started. I mean, the visuals look really good. That's just static. Assuming that's a zombie sound. sensitivity is really high. Can't change sensitivity, can you? Oh, you can. Okay. Let's drop that down to that. For the FPS, what's the FPS at right now? I can't even see the counter, but it looks like it's 40 to 50. Uh-oh. All right, for now, I'm going to drop the camera effects down. Yeah, see, it's smoothed out already. Okay. An axe or hatchet to cut this down. So I don't have anything, I'm assuming. I have a water bottle. Mind up light. Close. That's it. Oh, here we go. Find water. Make fire, boil water, find food, cook food. I found water. So I have, okay. I'm just hitting all the buttons to see what pops up. I don't have a map. I have maps and bus and shelters. I like that. Okay, so I need to equip that water bottle. A single serving of water, but I can't use that water. Oh, rip it. As I fill it. Fill it. Oh, that water bad. It looks a little choppy, right? I'm going to drop the. Let's see. Maybe the bit rate is a little too high. Let's change that. Okay. So I'm in the wilderness. I don't know where anything is. So I can't unequip it right now for some reason. Probably part of the bugs or whatever. Oh, what's this doing? Just holding down the interact button. Found firewood. Oh. Oh, it's gathering silently. Cool. All right. It's gonna get dark soon. Alright, I should find something. What's that tree? I don't have anything really. My inventory is light. I have firewood. I drop this. What happens if I drop it? E to pick up, E to place, E to pick up. Okay. Okay, there we go. Now it's working again. Still looks a little choppy. I don't know if it's the game or what. Because it's running okay for me, but... Oh, it's, I see. The bitrate's all the way up there. I wonder if I can't change it once I'm streaming. That's okay. Civilization. Yeah. Everything is on low. Everything on low. Oh. Uh-oh. It just crashed. There we go. Okay. There's a close one. Stuff. I haven't seen any zombies yet, but this looks like a camp of some kind. No. To start log out. That is. Oh, okay, so. Oh, sweet. That's wrench and a hatchet. Nice. The hatchet. Everything that resembles a bed allows you to save safely. It's not gonna work. Let's see, I'm going to just do this real quick. Tree. Let's see what this works. Maybe this will work now. There we go. There. Looks like it's working. It is working. It's close to breaking already. I thought the tree was close to breaking. There's someone inside there. Zombie. Should I try to go fight him? Oh. I think that means I'm hungry, I just don't know. Oh, here it is. Hydration. Health. Oh. Just open up a web browser. Okay, I'm back. I need to go inside somewhere. It's getting dark. Get a map now. Oh. Yes. I don't know where I'm at. Didn't see where you are. It's dead. So just take it. It's getting really dark. I need to get myself one of these wind-up lights, like IRL. You never know. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Wonder how long nighttime lasts. The nighttime zombie stuff is pretty freaky. I don't think I have food. How do you open a door? Dude, how do you open a door? Thank you. Oh, what can I make? Let's do crafts. I don't have anything to make. It's not letting me craft anything. See what the web page says. So wood items, buy firewood. Okay, they're a pretty good guide. Can't do any of that right now. Oh, sweet, the stairs. Kitchen. Cooked, uncooked. Tell you what's in development. That's pretty cool. Bug. Door, damn it, the door down there is still open. Oh, you know what? I need to cook it. No can opener. I don't have a can opener. This guy's talking me out there. Oh no. Did you see that? There's no door back there. he's coming. She's coming right at me. I'm not gonna be able to see what I'm fighting. She goes out there, I'm gonna shut the door behind her. There's another one out there, I think. Wonder if she can't see me because these bars aren't programmed that way yet. Because the targeting system that I can see doesn't show that I was looking at a zombie. Try and close that door. It's insane, dude. Scare the crap out of me. It's okay, daytime, almost daytime, come on. The garage opener works. Just keep this way. Nope. Still lights up out there. A lot of other zombies. It's like really dark over here. It has to be the moon shining. I can't even use it. I don't have a can opener. And there. Oh, not good. room back there, but it's not opening the door. How's the sound treating you guys? I mean, I think it's pretty good right now. Should I go out there? Stop being a punk. I feel like I want to die. Alright, let's see what it looks like out there. Let's see how these, what they mean by buggy. Let's see outside of that, as you can. And over here, it looks like it might be daytime. But over here, it still shows nighttime. There's a lot of zombies out there. I wonder where they go during the day. That's, yeah, a little glitchy there. No big deal. Chicken. Oh, crap. There's only one back there. Just gonna try and kill it. Need some health. That didn't hurt my health, that's good. Get out of this area. Damn, there's a lot of zombies over here. I should just go back inside. I want to find other players, but it'd be hard to play with them with the voice chat. I don't know if can't tell if it's getting sunny or not in here. Survived. Scared the crap out of me, dude. It's loud. Some food in me. This has to be a back door. Zombies out there. Carrying a lot of stuff. So there's only one entrance here. Which means I have to go out the front door. It's an apartment building. I might have more luck there. I see. get to this apartment building. Need a better weapon or a hatchet or something. Oh, they're inside. Yeah, this is probably where I need to go to. I'm just gonna go in. See me. Is he inside? Is he on the other side? Oh, that was weird. Yeah, there's nothing. Excellent, nice. Bandages, perfect. And a pool, okay. Okay, good. Flakes. No, I didn't want to use that. Yeah. All right, let's keep looking. Assuming that goes outside. Audrey. You clean it. Oh, I have a gun. Oh, I do have a gun. Okay. Hydration, okay, on. The lighting is weird. Can't tell if that's my stomach or if that's the... Do I have a handsaw already? Handsaw. So I need to figure out what I want to keep and what I don't want to keep. What can I make? Nothing. Oh, it's by weight. No, it can't be by weight. Can't help her. There you go. All right. My calories are up here. Okay, calories are up. Good. Stairs to go. Oh wait, yes, there is. Yeah, one more floor. Two more floors. Oh, rubber banding there. Cannibals anywhere, man. range ammunition. Okay, so that's... Man. Car part. No. So I have that. Kind of like, okay. 13, 12. Seen that at 12. Let's go to the next floor, maybe. Rooftop, okay. No can openers anywhere, huh? Get rid of the dirty pot. Alright. So we need 10 firewood. I don't think I have 10. But 3. Alright, I think we checked this building out as much as we could. Let's move on. No one around, huh? To be a can opener somewhere. Good there, hydration. Max this out, shall we? Do I get over 1,000? Using the hatch is probably a better option. Yeah. Why am I not eating? So you can't change where things are equipped for now. Or if it's because I'm not hungry. Forward. Need to find better stuff soon. Oh, that's a bug. I'll just. See, if you hold it down, it's faster. That scared me. Man, I can't carry everything. That sucks. It's... I'm not really hearing my stomach, so you know what? I might just drop some of this food. Drop what I can't. Drop. Drop. Okay, now. I still can't, damn it. Okay. I guess you can't open it, man. This is around here. There's a church over there. has to be the kitchens, right? Surf. No can openers anywhere. Good with food. And some health stuff. Let's just go exploring. Let's see what's in this church. The hacksaw. A hacksaw. There it is. Look at this tree. The trees work, or if they even cut down right now. Not cut down. Alright, we're in church. And it's empty. Send that to the devs. That was kind of bad. Sounds like I heard something. Alright. Oh. Try that again. Interesting. Let's see. Run. Yes, I made it. Okay, just gotta go up there fast then. What happens if I go down the stairs? Itself out. Sharpening stone, I need that. Let's just drop some of the stuff real quick, all the canned stuff. To be a bug. Counts is off. Maybe because I loaded it. Oh. I can't drop anything. Why can't I drop anything? Okay, there we go. But that still didn't work. Head over here, man. Man, okay. What's that? Shoot through the door. Can't find that anywhere. Ooh, get opener. Of course I can't take it. I got a can opener. Now what? I heard the alert, but I don't see a text going out. There it is. Crazy Bubble, say. Or count. They need to fix that for stream elements. Thank you, Crazy Bubbles, for hosting. Really appreciate it. I gotta figure out why that's. Count doesn't seem to be working. Tell stream elements that. So I have a can opener now. I got a flashlight. This one doesn't work. There goes. This one's stronger. Wonder. Sorry if anyone's chatting. I don't know if it's going through. I haven't seen any updates. Uh-oh. Oh, it's nighttime. Crap. Get inside. calories haven't gone down. Maybe it's just the day. Here we go. I don't know why the alert didn't work. I think it's, let me see. Test the bot. Yeah, it's working. Interesting. Chat alerts, there we go. You see, it should have worked. I don't know why it didn't work. Bounce. Okay, well, hopefully it'll work now. Flashlight died. Let's wind it up. It's dark out there, but it's really dark out here. That's a bridge, it looks like. Axe or hatchet. But I could... You know what? I got a sharpening stone, didn't I? What's that? 11%? Man, I need a... Where was that thing? Thank you. There you go. Yeah. The sky, man. That's pretty good. Draw knife. Another set of boxes here. Collecting anything, but I can't use anything in my inventory. I can't drop anything, which means the game is bugged. That's alpha. Or if I should try to log out and log back in. Find a bed. See if it works. Let's see if it works. I'm just gonna reload that alert, see if it works. It's bugged. Have to tell Stream Elements. That's okay. I appreciate it. Okay, we'll see if there's a. Let's just turn this one, see what happens. Is that my oh. Looks like a lot of people are joining. So 10 before to 6. I don't see all that stuff. Oh, starter kit. It's a starter kit. Hey, this almost looks like a PUBG map. Prison probably has a lot of people. I wish it would tell you where you were. Wait. No. 15, 11. Nope. I don't know where I'm at. Okay. Still kind of lost. Oh, they're talking. Okay. So this guy's saying that there's voice chat. Case for voice chat from players nearby. Hello. Testing. Voice chat, then there's voice chat. There's the moon. Let's light everything up. What it would look like if I shut this light. Change much, does it? Nope, doesn't change much. They have like this. What's this? Use a compass to show your position on the map. That's where I'm at. Okay. Oh. There it is. Let's see this Discord is about. Got my hotkey set. country. Worked. Yes. Nice. Topless troll. Thank you for that host, man. The alert wasn't working before. Well, the text for the on-screen isn't working still, but at least the chat one is working. You know what? Let me see. Maybe I just need to refresh that too. I'll try refreshing the overlay. Could be it. Oh, you're wondering why it's dark? I'll show you. Here's my flashlight. I'm actually in front of a tree right now. Chop this, trying to chop this tree down. See if it worked. Overlay. Okay, so we got that to work. I wonder why the overlay's not working. The alert box. Okay. That's why. It's lame. So the reason it wasn't working was because apparently there we go. Now it should work. Let's see if it works. I'm gonna replay those. Yeah, that one worked. Goes. No. Still? It's working here. Oh, you know what? I know what it is. Hold on. I know what it is. Everything's gonna kind of flash. I want to get it to work because it's not cool that people are hosting and it's not working right. So I'll try it again. It should work. Come on, come on. Fingers crossed. Oh, wait. That's why. Oops. Give me one sec, guys. I just want to make sure this works. fingers crossed. Yes, all right, there we go. Proper recognition for the hosts. Thank you very much again. Is it daytime yet? Almost. Wonder if I could chop this tree down. Okay. Let's see if we could chop this tree down. Chopped it down. Oh well. All right, let's go. So according to the map, I'm right there. I don't have a compass. So let's find the water. I'll be right there. Looks like a pillar. This is really good. Pacific apricot wheat. By Blue Moon. Okay, so we chop the tree down. And then we need a hacksaw for the other one to make planks, which means we need tools. The road, okay, so where I'm at now. Okay, that's where I'm at. Go to Black Rock. Go south to Black Rock. To the water. It has to be over here. Alright. So what happens if I go this way? Time. I think I'm going south. Oh, there's the ocean. Okay, going the right way, south. Run over to Black Rock, see what they have over there. I don't know if K works though. Obviously wrong, the player count. Interactive map. Oh, and their website. Oh, is this okay? Sir. Here we go. Just keep taking some firewood. Yeah, this is but there's some stuff here. Let's see. Nothing. Let's go down to Black Rock, was it? Yep, Black Rock. I at least want to interact with another player before I end the stream. What time is it? Oh, it's not bad. I was hearing things. It's been a bird inside the game. Sounded like one of my kids whining or something. Shooting. Was it me? Are all open here. Hey, just near me? Near me? Just now? Jumping around a lot. I'm not armed. Hey, can you hear me, guy? You guys hear me? Too close. You guys hear me or no? I just heard a microphone. Is that supposed to be a yes?
Hello.
Okay, do you hear me?
All right, there we go. Finally. Can you guys hear me?
It's not that. I hear you.
Awesome. You guys together or no?
Yeah.
Cool.
Do you know how to craft?
It doesn't seem to be working for some reason. Every time I add something, it gets removed by itself.
I tried to cut a tree, but I can't get a wood after. This is make the same thing for you.
Oh, it's working for me. So I have firewood and a hatchet and it makes tinder. Tinder is a long time. Firewood, shit, this campfire, you need tinder, campfire, 15 seconds. Okay, here, I got it, getting it. I was able to make a campfire.
I think you can put it in the barrel.
It's saying I need to add firewood, coal, and tinder. Mercy, one tinder. I can be used as a fire starter. I think you need a saw, right?
Yeah.
Thank you. So it says it's on. Go inside here. The light switcher should work. Working. Doesn't let me do anything. Well, at least I can drink, I guess. If you guys have been talking in chat, I'm sorry for some reason. I don't know if it's recording it or what. Go back out real quick. I refresh my connection to the companion app. I'm just going to keep chat open. Anything now. Oh, there it goes. Take the 45, cupcakes, chocolate cereal, cornflakes, eats, cereal. Good. Okay, so I think I'm good for now. Just switched on. So oh, generator. Pliers. gas tank, huh? So this sounds a little off, unless it's about to rain. Shooting at who? Are you guys shooting at someone? I think those were the same guys. Damn it, so far. It'll take me a long time to get there. You see, Sebong? Sebong. Thank you for that post. Appreciate it. hope I didn't mess up your name too much. I like saying Seabong, but I don't think that's what it is. I gotta find those guys I killed. I'm pretty far. They respawn. Doesn't tell you who killed who. That bean guy. The bean machine. Compass works. You can hold compass, but you can't hold it. Doesn't really show you how it works. Oh well. Show you. I don't even know where to start. Back to them. I need to go south. I need to go here. Can't drop a pin. Right, I'm going to start. I will assume. Let's just get to the highest point and see how far we can get. Damn, I don't know where the ocean is. See this by terrain, right? Entrance, open field. So, there's a road there. Probably this. Yep, that's that. That's east. I need to go south. I can follow that road actually. South. Just gonna start sprinting that way. Is that a player over there? See that? It's so. Not a player. What is it? Rock? Probably rock. A tree stump. Okay. That's him. guess that doesn't work. But I did just learn how to create a roadblock. Okay, let's keep going, I guess. It's gonna take a long time, man. No more. Is the audio sound really commenting on anything? Here's more. Again. Though tree trunks are the ones we get firewood from. But those other trees I need a tool for, I'm assuming. It's a long time, man. Is that a bear? What is that? Oh. Yo, kill somebody. It moves with you. That's good to know. From or if they're just for show. Still going down, that's good. Shots. There's a firewood, there's a fireplace. Okay, so. Other players around. I heard one over here. Tower. It's where we're going next. Let's find out if anyone's home. Here we go. should run into players now. I'm tired, guys. Oh, is that what is that? Boiler. A lot of stuff in development. That's pretty cool. Somebody. Firecracker sounds good. Excuse me. Okay. Drunken Zombie. It is. It's good. I mean, it has a lot of work. There seems to be a lot of things available to interact with in terms of containers and trees and all that. Guns are all there. Hatchet. Gotta wind up flashlight for nighttime. Like, you actually have to wind it up. Okay, check that out. The player models. There's only one. There's only one player model right now, so when you see it, they all look the same. So you can't really tell who's who unless they talk or say something, right? And then, shooting, or it seems to be pretty easy to die getting shot at. But the map is huge, check it out. It's huge, it takes forever to get to places. If you die, you respawn in a random location. But you can log out by sleeping in a mattress. I'm playing with everything on low right now. And it seems to be holding up pretty well. I like it. It has a lot of potential. I just wish there was more people. What is it? I saw you. And just die. There's a zombie. I'm still moving in the right direction. That's good. You got it. If you have any specific questions, feel free to ask and I'll try to answer it. This is not, it's nice, like, even though I'm playing with everything on low, it's cool. See what happens if I change the. Quality. Let's see how that changes it. Hopefully, it doesn't crash the game. Come on, you can do it. Didn't change too much. I think the camera effects one is probably the biggest one. Looks pretty. Yeah, I'll leave that a little higher. I'm hungry. Eat, eat. I have no food. It's not good. Even on anymore. I know they're still there. So trippy. Okay, so that's the bridge to cross. How far can I swim? pretty steep. I just want to find someone, kill them, and then I can go to sleep. Matter of fact, let's get my clean chester out. Scare the crap out of me. It's loud. Too far. There's a sound in game that sounds like my daughter when she cries. Very trippy. I just saw that light turn on and off. And that's a glitch. Never mind. Something? No way. Someone built this? They must have. No, maybe not. Nice up here, like a park of some kind. cardboard. Crazy scenery, huh? He's still on. Really want to just kill him. Still have to be over there. That's too far. Damn. Not only am I super tired, my kids just go to school tomorrow. Yeah, two more minutes. I don't find anyone. At least I have to find a bed. What happens if I lose all my stamina? Sounds like I'm gonna pass out. Oh, I see. This doesn't let me run. Okay. To be it. Okay. Let's go see if there's a bit up there. Get up there. Too fucked to jump. Dude. streets. We need a look. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. There we go. Found it. Alright, guys. That's it for tonight, I think. Let's see what's going on. Not bad, huh? Change lock. There's nothing here yet. Let's see who's up. There's like a Monster Hunter. Looks like an interesting. Somebody. I'm still hanging out. Send a couple away. She'll appreciate it. Alright, guys. Appreciate you guys hanging out, but it's time for me to go to sleep. I think it was a pretty good game. Don't forget, it's an unfinished product. There are lots of things on their roadmap. So far, it's not bad. Obviously, I knew that could be better, but I think they have a long way before they start, you know. It's not even in early access, I don't think. It's unreleased. Like pre-alpha, so is this good? I'm getting like 70 FPS low settings, so imagine once it's out and optimized and all that, you know? Yeah, so anyway, GG, have a good night. I appreciate it. See you next time.